All right, well, welcome back. I'm excited to have my wife joining us again because we got such a great response from everybody. She was happy to join me again. You want to say anything to everybody?
Yeah, thank you for watching our video.
Yeah.
I really appreciate it.
Yeah. I know, it's so nice.
Even if I'm shy.
Yeah. So even if she is a little bit shy, it's nice to have her being able to join us and talk about, actually, something I wanted to talk about today was mistakes. So I asked people on Facebook if they were curious about what we do just as a couple. You know, she speaks Japanese and I speak English. So what we do about that? Well, do you notice anything when I make a mistake speaking Japanese?
Yeah, sometimes I do, but his Japanese is getting much better.
Yeah.
So I don't notice them much lately.
Yeah.
So.
Can you think of a mistake I made recently?
I don't think so.
Really? Wow. I'm impressed because I feel like I make mistakes all the time. And I still occasionally, like, I will be speaking Japanese and I think I can express myself quite well, but I might have to think about something in my head from time to time. When you're especially in a relationship with someone, like, do you want me to correct your mistakes? Is that important to you, or do you not want me to tell you about that?
Especially I'm busy with Aria,
our daughter.
You know, I don't want you to interrupt us.
Ah, I see. So if you're like playing with her or doing something and I say, hey, wait a minute, you should say it like this.
Yeah, you know, it depends on when you do.
Yeah. And is there a particular way that you would like me to correct mistakes?
No, because you're the teacher. You can do your way.
I am the master, I guess. Yes. Well, I get, for me, and this isn't just like for my wife, but anybody, I try to ask for permission if people want to have their mistakes corrected or not. And also, it's about how you correct the mistakes. I will pester her. This is a great word, to pester someone, to like do something over and over again like a pest. So I pester her, like, how do you say this? How do you say this? How do you say this?
It's annoying sometimes.
Because I want to learn. I want to say it correctly. But I think, I mean, it's important to learn to say it correctly.
Sure.
But I think it's a good idea, and because we both get lazy, sometimes we will just say the translation of a word or phrase. And what we should do is say it in the language that we're trying to learn it in. Mm-hmm. So she will tell me, I will say, how do you say this word in Japanese? And you will tell me in English how to say it.
Yeah.
And I say, no, don't do that. Like, tell me what it should be in
Japanese.
In Japanese.
Yeah.
So just like in Master English Conversation, what I do is I will explain something and it's all done in English. And then I try to secretly teach people later by introducing the word again in later lessons in the program. So if I'm doing that at home, like, maybe one time I will use something and then maybe an hour later I will try using it again. But I notice you sometimes, like, you catch those examples. Is that helpful for you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sure.
And do you feel your English has been improving as a result of living with me?
Yeah, for sure.
you can tell people you were not only feeling shy, but you were nervous that if people are maybe not impressed with your English, that they would.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
So you
can. I think that's one of the, you know, reasons, because I'm not, you know, native English speaker.
it's cold outside, or it's hard to speak.
Yeah. But I think that's more important thing.
What's more important?
That people can see what's going on, you know, here between native speaker and non-native speaker. So
to get the chance, it's more important to see how we interact than, like, if maybe she makes a mistake in the way she speaks. Because she was thinking, well, if I make a mistake, then people will think I'm a bad teacher.
But this is understand, right?
Yeah. I think it's actually interesting because we don't correct each other so much, but we correct Aria a lot.
Yeah.
So we spend, Aria gets a lot of that teaching, attention, actual kind of lesson from us.
Hmm. I'm teaching Japanese to Arias.
But you teach her English as well. You do a good job of teaching her.
I sometimes read English books to her.
Yeah. Anyway, well, we don't want to spend too much time talking about mistakes because it's more important to get out and just practice even if you do make mistakes.
It's important.
But I have seen my wife also make a lot of progress since we've met. I mean, your English,
good.
Her English was always better than my Japanese. I'm trying to get my Japanese to your English level.
Not really.
You don't think so?
I'm trying, but...
I think she's doing a fantastic job. And we'll see. We'll get her more involved, hopefully. If you'd like to see more videos of her, do like this video. Let us know in the comments below what you'd like to hear about next. I know people have lots of questions about...
We are waiting for the questions.
Indeed. So we look forward to seeing you again soon, and have a great day.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.